knee to chest exercise for the back pain. In case you have lumbar spondylosis or you have facet joint impingement, you will be able to release the tissues, the muscles, especially the erector spinae and the muscles at the back. And it's an excellent stretch, though we call this as Pavan Muktasana in yoga also. The only thing which needs to be checked is, or corrected in her case, is yes, she already corrected it. You need to keep the knee straight and don't let the right leg go out. You need to maintain, the toe has to be pointing upwards. I want you to, take the leg in. Yeah, now do. So it will be stretching different muscles. Right, you're doing good now.
Stretching this and this.
Yes, both of them are going to be stretched at the same time. You're doing good now.